I've been thinking this over all night. I don't want to get this young fellow into trouble. I think I'll invite him to dinner instead. Wasn't I just as much of a young fool as he is? Of course I was.
Yes. But I wonder if he's going to be such a grand old man as you are.
When I was a young chap, I was all gas and gaiters with no experience worth a damn. Now, tons of experience and nobody thinks I'm any use. I remember when I got back from Berlin in 02. Old Betteridge gave me the worst wigging I ever had. And then he invited me to dinner. I didn't accept. Often wish I had. Yes, I think I will invite him to dinner, and he'd better accept, you hear?
Yes, sir. Here they come.
Now, here is the lake, and I still haven't changed.
Sir?
We'll be right back.